Okay, now we have PPC, the director, and Ron Gupta, who is the president of the IIT Foundation. So we have Kharagpur and the US both here. So first let me ask you that, are you getting all the your requirements or requests fulfilled by the IIT alumni?
Oh yes, you know, the IIT Foundation US has been instrumental from the right from the beginning in setting up the giving back to IIT, the whole concept. And I think, you know, after the initial phases, which was, you know, dramatically done by Vinod Gupta and Arjun Malhotra, the team led by Ron Gupta is doing an enormously good job. And, you know, we are now becoming, rather than an emotional activity only, we are becoming a very systematic activity, an activity by which we are charting down what is possible, what are the dreams, how each of them going to get executed. And I think IIT Foundation, under the leadership of Ron and Vinod and Arjun and Ashok Desarkar and Purnandu Chatterjee and Praful and everybody else, are doing a wonderful job in helping the institute.
And how do you look at this visit, and what is your, you know, contribution to making it a successful episode?
Okay, good. Good question. The IIT Kharagpur Foundation, it's set up with one objective, and that is to support IIT Kharagpur. So that's our mission. That's the core principle that we work on. Now, the foundation is a group of alumni in the U.S. that are very motivated to help the alma mater. And so once a year, we would like to meet with the leadership from IIT Kharagpur in terms of what their requirements are, how are we meeting them, and what are the gaps, and how can we help fulfill those gaps. And we've been very very fortunate that the leadership that we have in KGP, with the PPC as the director, and the three deans that we have, Dean Subrata Chattopadhyay for alumni, and Dean Bhattacharya for international relations, and Dean Tripathi for Dean of Faculty. We interface with them extensively throughout the year to understand what the needs are. And we've done a few things this year, and we have a lot more on our plate that we'll be doing over the coming years. So we intend to cover most of the U.S. this year with visit to five different cities, and we're looking forward to our continuing relationship.
As PPC also knows that the organizations cover a certain part of the alumni here, and there are thousands of here who are not part, who are not. What is your way that during your tenure you can attract those silent, dedicated IITians who are really ready to do a lot for their alma mater?
Good question and good observation. Good observation in the sense, yes, there are lots and lots of alumni we have not been able to engage yet in our efforts. And there'll always be some. And as we go along through our publicity, through our social media presence, we're trying to attract more and more of them. More importantly, we want to define certain objectives, certain projects, certain initiatives, and get those alumni involved in those that have an interest in those areas. So through social media, through publicity, through visits like this, and publicizing those, we're hoping that we're getting more and more alumni involved. Our next big challenge really is, how do we get the more recent alumni involved? The ones who graduated 5 years ago, 10 years ago, 20 years ago, versus people who graduated 40 years ago or 50 years ago. And that's a challenge we're trying to meet together. IIT has just started a Young Alumni of the Year award, which I think is fantastic, that motivates the younger alumni. And we are reaching out to younger alumni as well. I think that's our next challenge that we need to meet.
Okay, thank you very much, and all the best for your visit.
Thank you.
Thank you for your leadership.
Thank you, Tej.
Thank you. Yep.